Namaste to everybody. On behalf of the Tuesday Gatherings organizing team, I am Nazia and I welcome you all in this field of love and light. Let us begin with an invocation to open our hearts and minds to the teachings of today. Let us close our eyes and connect within to connect with all. Dear Divine, dear Tao, dear Source, dear all our spiritual fathers and mothers, dear all our ancestors, holy beings, gods, goddesses of all religions, all cultures and belief systems from all the realms. Dear Mother Earth, Mother Nature, dear the Sun, the Moon, all the planets, stars, galaxies, universes, and more. We love you, honor you, and appreciate you. We request you to please come and be part of this session to bless everyone and everything, to open their hearts, to absorb the teachings, wisdom, and knowledge. We are extremely grateful. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Dear the source soul song of love, peace, and harmony, we love you, honor you, and appreciate you. As we sing this song, please bless each one of us to open our heart and soul. We are extremely grateful. Thank you.
Harmony, love, peace, and harmony.
Thank you. It is a great honor for me to have the opportunity to introduce my teacher, Master Uma. She is the epitome of love and compassion for me. Master Uma is a certified master teacher of the Tao Academy, a worldwide representative of Master Sha, a Guan Yin lineage holder, and is authorized to offer various transmissions. She is serving humanity through Soul Healing India. We are really very fortunate to have her with us and benefit from her generosity. Today, she will teach us simple techniques to develop our foundation centers to help us eventually open our third eye and receive guidance from higher realms and to serve our soul journey. So without taking more time, I will hand it over to Master Uma. Over to you.
Thank you, Nadia. Thank you so much. Thank you. Welcome, everyone. Namaste. And I'm really, really honored to be with you today and share with you the teachings of my teacher, Master Vigansha, on how we can build a foundation. Because each one of us want to open our third eye. Everyone who is on their spiritual journey is wondering how they can open their third eye, see images, get guidances and more. But we have noted that many a times when we focus more on the third eye, we sometimes end up with headaches and sometimes a little unpleasant feelings. So for that, what we need is a very strong foundation. Master Shah says that the Kundalini is like the projector and the third eye is the screen. The image is seen on the screen, but for you to have a really good image, the projector has to be wonderful. So what we will be doing today is doing simple practices to have a good projector. Okay, so today there'll be more practices, and if possible, I would request each one of you, whoever can, to stand up and do the practices so that, you know, we are able to develop our foundation centers much better. Please follow your body's, messages. Anytime your body says, please sit. But yet, don't get into the comfort zone. Many a times it is our mind saying, come on, sit down. Enough. It's the end of the day. Don't stretch yourself too much. This is not for you. Just sit down. You can still open your third eye. So we need to be aware that where the mind is trying to just stop us, hinder us from moving ahead. So we will be doing the practices, young practices. So I'll request you all to stand up and do the practices. No, not now. I'll just share the screen and a little about what we are going to do. One second. Are you seeing? Yeah. So boost Kundalini to open the third eye. We first develop the body's foundational energy center. We have two energy centers, the foundational energy centers. First is the lower Dan Tien. Dan means a light ball. Tien is the field. So where is this energy center? It is 1.5 Tsun. Tsun is the width of the thumb, the biggest part of the thumb. which is the measure, is the sun, C-U-N, and it is 1.5 sun from your navel going down, and 2.5 sun within your body. There is a fist-sized energy center which is called the lower dantian. This is an energy center which helps you to boost your energy, stamina, vitality, and immunity. So we will be applying the four power techniques to first develop the lower dantian. So we can stand up. We'll stand up with our feet shoulder width apart. We'll hold our palms in the yin-yang hand position. Kaumudi will be explaining the yin-yang hand position. I know most of you are aware of it.
Yeah, for the yin-yang hand position, you'll grab your left thumb with your right hand. You grab your left thumb with your right hand and then just envelop it. I'll just show it again. This is my left hand. My left thumb, I grab it with my right hand. I cover it and then all other fingers, I will just envelop it. And the knuckle of my right thumb, I shall place it in my navel and then just flip it down. The knuckle of the right thumb we put in our navel and then just flip it down. So that is an approximate location of our lower dantian. And the tightness should be about 80 to 85%. It should not be too tight that you start having pain in your arms, nor it has to be loose enough that you are not able to hold the hand position. Okay. I hope everybody has understood.
I hope everyone has understood. If people are not clear, we can stop the screen sharing and put Kaumudi on the screen, Master Uma.
Yes, please. Yes, I will.
Because it's a very small window for people to see what Kaumudi is trying to say.
Right. Yeah.
So now, this, yes.
Yeah, I'll just do it once again. This is my left hand. You grab the thumb of your left hand with your right hand. Okay, and rest of the fingers, you just need to envelop it this way. My left thumb, I grab it with my right hand and I envelop it in this way. And the knuckle of my right thumb, I shall put it in my navel and then just flip it down. So that is an approximate location of our lower dantian. Okay, one more time, can I just explain? Left thumb, you grab with your right hand, you envelop it, the right knuckle of your thumb, you put it in your navel and flip it up.
Okay.
And we'll be standing with our feet shoulder width apart. Thank you, Master.
Thank you, Kaumudi. And so this is our body power. Mind power, we are going to visualize beautiful golden light radiating in this area. Sound power, you're going to be chanting the mantra Jo. Jo is the number 9 in Mandarin Chinese. And when we chant the mantra Jo, it vibrates the lower abdomen. Okay, so that is your sound power. And soul power is the say hello greeting. So you can repeat after me in your minds. Dear soul, mind and body of my lower dantian, I love you. You have the power to boost my energy, stamina, vitality, immunity, and long life. Do a good job. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And now we will be chanting the mantra Jo as we gently tap the lower dantian. And if you are tapping the lower dantian, if you do not have any issues with your knee, you will gently bend your knee as you tap like this. Jo, 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 Jo. And those of you who have any issues with your knee, you cannot bend your knees, don't tap. Just place your hands and just chant the mantra Jo. Okay? Jo, 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 jo 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 boost energy 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 boost vitality boost vitality boost vitality boost vitality boost vitality boost vitality vitality boost vitality boost vitality boost immunity boost immunity immunity boost immunity boost immunity boost immunity immunity boost immunity boost immunity boost immunity boost immunity boost immunity immunity boost immunity boost immunity boost stamina boost stamina stamina boost 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 stamina jo 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 Just visualize the light in your lower abdomen vibrating, and as it vibrates, every cell in your lower abdomen is vibrating with golden light. Chant silently and feel it radiating every part of your lower abdomen. Jo, 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 jo 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 take a deep breath in, bring your awareness to your lower abdomen, bring your feet together gently, open your palms, join your palms together, rub your palms, massage your face. Tap your body, move your body, and open your eyes. Stretch. Okay. How many of you are feeling tired? How many are feeling refreshed?
Fresh, refreshed.
Refreshed. Yes. Yes. This is one of the best practices for the COVID COVID times, because it boosts our immunity so well. So five times a day was one of the best ways to keep our immunity very high. Okay. Enjoyed it? One thing that you have to remember is you can do this practice even when you're lying down. If you're unwell, you're sick in bed, you can still do this practice, but you will chant the mantra slowly in your mind. You will not chant it aloud. You'll be lying on the bed and you will still say, "Your soul, mind and body of my Lord and Kin, I love you. You have the power to boost my energy, stamina, vitality, immunity. Do a good job," and chant the mantra, "Jo, Jo, Jo." Do it silently, and within 10 minutes, you'll find your energy becoming better. Okay? So now let's move on once again to the next energy center, that is the Kundalini, which is very, very important. One second, there's a message in the chat. Yes, may I lie down and do this? Yes, perfectly right. You can do it, but don't chant loudly. Chant in your mind. You can do the entire practice today lying down, but you will be doing it silently. No chanting aloud. Chant in your mind. Okay? Chant. We will now move on to the next, which is the Kundalini. So when you draw a straight line from your navel directly to your back and divide this line into three equal parts, then from your navel you go in two parts, go down 2.5 tsun, or relatively it's about 2.5 inches. This is the center of the Kundalini. Remember, the Kundalini is again precise, just like the lower dankin. So this is the center of the Kundalini. You see this in the figure that is shown. And we will develop this also in the same way. And this time, what happens when we develop the Kundalini, it not only develops that area, as we do this, the practice for the Kundalini, it will start nourishing our kidneys. Then it starts nourishing the spinal column, goes up to the brain cells, and then it helps us to open the third eye. So when we do this step by step, then it really strengthens our kidneys, spinal column, brain cells, and then when we open our third eye, our Kundalini is nice and strong. The projector is in well maintained, well in good operational condition, and hence you are able to receive better images, and you're able to interpret them also much better. Okay, so once again, I will stop sharing the screen and we will stand up and do the practice. And Kaumudi will again guide us through the body power of it, and then we will do this practice. Here we will be chanting the mantras, sunlight, 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 because sunlight, it really gives us so much of light, the sun, that it helps us to boost our Kundalini much more. So what we chant is what we become. So when we address the sun and receive the light from the sun, it strengthens our kidney much, much more. Okay. So let's do this practice. I'll stop sharing the screen.
So we all again need to stand up, stand on both our feet, our feet being shoulder width apart. We will be placing the same yin yang hand position, but at the back. So we could roll our shoulders and bring our hands at the back. And this is my left hand. I hold my left thumb with my right hand and then just envelop it. And you could just place it like this, where your elbows are a little bent. It's not totally like this, but it's little bent. So this is an approximate location of Kundalini. Okay.
Kaumudi, you can also tell them how they can place their palms if they are not able to use the yin-yang position.
Yes, master. If you are not able to place it like this, if you have any pain, you can always just place it this way. Or if that is also not comfortable, you could place the yin yang hand position in the front and have your focus on your kundalini. All the three body positions is good. It is always recommended to do the practice by having it in the yin yang hand position at the back. But this is also perfect. And if you place it in the front and if you focus on your kundalini, that is also right. Okay. So those who can, they can roll their shoulders so you get that extra space to have your hands in the yin yang hand position. And similarly, as we did earlier, we will tap and bend on this and do the practice. Okay. Thank you, Master.
Thank you. Thank you, Pamudi. Yeah. So we'll do, this is body power. Mind power, we are going to visualize golden light in the kundalini area. Sound power, we are going to chant sunlight initially. And then we will ask the, we will chant the mantras to boost our, to nourish our kidneys and other chants, which as I change the chant, you can follow me. And those who are lying down, please chant silently in your mind. Okay, so let's start. The solpa, you can repeat after me in your minds. Dear soul, mind and body of my kundalini, I love you. I really, really love you. You have the power to boost yourself. You have the power to nourish my kidneys, nourish my spinal column, nourish my brain cells, and eventually open my third eye. Do a good job. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hear the mantra sunlight. As I chant the mantra, please help to fully develop my kundalini. I'm so grateful. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Sunlight, 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 sunlight. Visualize sunlight coming in from the 360 degrees straight into your kundalini and nourishing, developing your kundalini area. Sunlight, 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 nourish my kidneys, 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 nourish my spinal column, 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 nourish spinal column, nourish my spinal column, nourish my spinal column, nourish my brain cells, 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 open my third eye, 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 open my third eye. Now once again we'll chant the mantra Jo for our Kundalini area. Jo, 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 thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, let's continue to stand. And now we move on to another practice where we are going to balance the energy that has been developed over here. Okay, I'll just share the screen so you get a better idea. Just give me a minute. So we just developed the Kundalini. Now we are going to do a practice to stimulate the kidneys to nourish the brain. So we will again be standing with our feet shoulder width apart, one hand near and one hand far, with the near hand 4 to 8 inches from one side of your back and the far hand 12 to 20 inches from the other side of your back. Okay? So that means you will have one hand near 4 to 8 inches and the other hand far away 12 to 20 inches. And we'll be chanting the mantra Jo, and I love my kidneys, I love my kidneys, I love my kidneys. Gain kidney power, nourish my brain. The same mantras we'll be chanting so that we are again developing this area further, stimulating the kidneys further to nourish the brain. Okay? Stop share and body power. Somebody is showing you the body power. One hand is 4 inches away, the other hand will be about 12 inches away. And then you can alternate. Right hand near, left hand far, and then left hand near, right hand far. You can keep alternating. Okay, and we will again chant the mantra only Joe. We will only chant Joe. We are not touching the Kundalini now. We are just balancing. Near hand, far hand, far hand, near. Okay, so your soul, mind and body of my Kundalini, of my kidneys, I love you. You have the power to nourish my kidneys and develop my brain power. Nourish my brain power. I'm so grateful. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Joe, 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 Joe. Visualize beautiful golden light radiating the entire Kundalini area. You will be able to feel the vibration near and from your far hand. And
no tapping.
No tapping. No tapping. No tapping. No tapping. Okay? Yes, near hand and far hand. Joe, 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 Jo 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 jo. Now you can alternate your hand. That which was near will now go far, and the one that was far will come near. Jo 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 jo. Nourish my kidneys, 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 nourish my spinal column, nourish my spinal column, nourish my spinal column, nourish my spinal column, nourish my spinal column. Nourish my spinal column, nourish my spinal column, nourish my brain cells, 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 nourish my brain cells. Joe, 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 jo 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 jo. Feel the vibration in your entire Kundalini area. Feel the nourishment in your kidneys. Feel the light moving up your spinal column. Silently in your minds. Jo. 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 Jo, 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 jo. How? 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 Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bring your palms together, rub your palms, massage your face, tap your head, Tap your body. Are you enjoying it? Yes.
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 Tuma. Yes, yes.
Okay. So now you have a lot of it over here in the Kundalini area. And what do we want to do? We want to open our third eye. Right? So we need to send it up to our brain. Correct? Very simple. Jo jada hua, usko भेजना चाहिए, भेज देंगे अभी ऊपर. कैसे भेजें? सिंपल, नियर हैंड फार हैंड टेक्निक. सो हियर देयर इज टू मच, सो वी विल हैव द नियर हैंड ओवर देयर, एंड हियर वेरी लिटिल, सो वी विल हैव द फार हैंड ओवर हियर. ओके, यस, कमी थोड़ा और पीछे जाओ, हाँ, देन वी कैन सी यू बेटर. थैंक यू. Yeah. Farhan will be about 12 inches away from your head, or you can keep it on either side of your brain, wherever is comfortable for you. Okay? And when your hand pains, you can always shift. Right hand goes up and left hand comes down. Either way, you can do it. Now, Joe was the mantra for the lower abdomen. Right? The brain area, the mantra is E. Y-I, but we pronounce it as E. E-E. Okay? So our mantra is going to be Jo-E. Jo-E. So when we say Jo-E, the light from the Kundalini is going to come up to our brain through our spinal column. So it is going to nourish the kidneys, the spinal column, and come up and nourish the brain cells. When we chant the mantra, Jo-E. Okay? So, mind power, you're going to visualize the light going up to our brain. Sound power is Jo-E. Right? Soul power, body power, we have already kept our hands. When your hands get tired, please be free to just switch your hands. Don't worry. Okay? And soul power, you can repeat after me. Your soul, mind, and body of the mantra Jo-E. I love you. You have the power to develop my Kundalini, nourish my kidneys, nourish my spinal column, nourish my brain cells. I'm so grateful. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Jo-E. 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 Jo-E, 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 joy, 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 joy. Chant silently near my for a minute. Feel the light moving up. Kamya Kundalini, nourishing the kidneys, up the spinal column, coming up to the brain. Feel the light in every part of your brain. Now see how. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bring your palms down, palms together, rub your palms, massage your face, tap your head. Would like one more? Yeah? So we've got everything here now, but now we need to balance it over here. We don't want a little more here and a little less here. Nah? We want everything balanced.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So now we know that the mantra for the head is E. So yeah. We will only chant E.
Okay.
Okay, we'll only chant E. And yeah. We'll have one near hand and one far hand. Just watch Kaumudi as she shows us. One near hand and one far hand. And when we... you're tired with the right hand, you can take your right hand far away and the left hand near. So slowly and steadily we are balancing all the light that has come up to our brain. Okay? So you can repeat after me. Your soul, mind and body of the mantra, I love you. As I chant the mantra, could you please help to nourish, evenly nourish and distribute the light in my brain cells. I'm so grateful. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Breath in and visualize the light coming down to your lower abdomen. Feel yourself totally grounded. Feel the energy moving down to your lower dantian, through the Kundalini area. And when you are totally composed, feel the grounding. You can bring your palms together again. Up your palms, open your eyes. Any questions?
Amazing practices, Master Ma.
I want everyone to do this practice for a week.
Master, fresh shot like the money, vibrations are only.
Wonderful. Thank you, Snehal. Thank you so much. So do these practices for the next 7 days, because next Friday we'll have the next part wherein we will open the third eye. Because we need to really ground ourselves and develop the Kundalini well. So at least try to spend 15 minutes in a day to do the practice. Develop the Kundalini. The other part of it, you don't have to do much, but you can just develop the Kundalini. The Jojo practice that we did first. Yeah. So you can do the lower Dantian and the Jojo, the Kundalini, for the next 7 days. And then we will be ready for further 3 more practices that will help us to.
Master Uma, can you share what you had got us done today in brief on the group, so that we don't know this mantra and details, no? So if you share it, what to do, we'll practice it for 1 week.
Doctor, this video will be posting on the group.
Okay.
So it is, you know, it may not be possible to share in a small write-up all the instructions.
Okay, fine.
It will be advisable if those who are interested in the practice, then we will be posting the video after a while. And then better to watch the video and do it with the video first a few times, so that you can pick up all the nuances and then you can do it on your
own. Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Anybody, any questions?
Thank you.
Ma'am, I'm doing it sitting down. Is it okay?
Perfectly okay. Yeah. Anybody felt any discomfort during the practices?
I had vibrations in my spine.
It wasn't discomfort. No doubt.
It is not a discomfort.
No.
No, it's not a discomfort, but I'm just saying that something happened.
Wonderful. Yeah, some activation happened. Yes.
And so that is something you should be celebrating.
True.
Should be done in the morning or evening or any particular time, Master Uma?
Anytime you can do. Just see that you're not on a full stomach.
If you please take your nails before asking the question, then we can put pin you on the screen. Anybody wants to ask a question, please take your name, then we'll happen.
Sir, push liya.
Okay. Yeah, very simple practices. So
thank you.
Yeah. Okay. There are no questions. Can we bring the session to a close? Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
We've invited a lot of holy beings to be here with us, so we will respectfully ask them to return. But before that, Mother Gwanyin told me offer a blessing. So, I request each one of you, if you would like to have a blessing. You can make a request for any physical, mental, emotional condition that you need transformation at this time. And I'll be honored to offer it back. Okay? So you can say it to heavens. Dear heaven, dear beloved Mother Gwanyin, could you please offer me a blessing for and make your request to heavens? Blessing starts. Chen Shou Chien Ye Da Si Da Ve jo hujana vandayan man vanchin pusa ling vishan che chen wang jing wang amito hu chen shu chen yin das da be jo ku janan wanda yan man wang jing pu sa ling wei shen shi qian wang jing wang a mi du fu qian shi qian da si da be ju ku jia nan wan da yan ma wan qi yin fu sa ling wei sheng shi qian wan jing wan a mi du fu. Thank you, Divine. Thank you, the Tao. Thank you, the Truth. Thank you, all the holy beings, the Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Gurus, Lamas, Kahunas, spiritual fathers and mothers. You're all of my ancestors who joined us for this practice. We're beyond grateful to each one of you for your love, compassion, care, generosity, kindness, and more. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We offer you our greatest, greatest respects. Thank you. May now gong song, gong song, gong song. Gong song means to respectfully return to their abodes. Gong song, gong song, gong song. Thank you.
Thank you, Master. We are so grateful.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for this opportunity to serve.
Thank you, Master Uma. Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Like very much this session.
Okay.
Thank you. So yes, thank you, we close the session.
Thank you. Thank you, Master Uma.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.